In this town of our free lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. He was vicious and a Texan to the youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 19 more. 1 in 19 more. Back in he spoke to folks around him, have too much to say. Everybody ask his business, everybody dared to make a talk. The outlaw there among them had a big smile on his face. Big smile on his face. In this town there lived an outlaw, waif by the name of Texas Dave. Many men he tried to take her, and that many men make a slip. She had by the standard in a fight by number 4, and she said it didn't matter as she was married to Texas Red. To Texas Red. To the town of our free road, an Arizona ranger one fine day. He was vicious and a killer, made it plain to folks around. He came here to take an outlaw, not back alive, but right there dead. And he's here to do some killing with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, but the outlaw what if he. It was 11:20 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome outlaw was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather, for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, came the whisper from Texas Red's lip. But it wasn't for a killer, the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When this fat there of four tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.